How long does she have?
Not long. You must hunt Eras Archons at once, and take from them their power over restoration. Given such a task before you, I suspect you'll be gone before she.
Forgive me, but this would be a lot easier if you could use that old, Tenno magic. How did you lose it?
I didn't. More like, I don't have it yet.
I traced Eidolon's signatures the best I could. These locations seem most likely. Interference again. There's got to be an Archon nearby.
For once, I hope you're right.
A curious weapon, Drifter. You seem to have made a powerful friend.
They have me, Era. Until you come to your senses. Balance is not one of us. He is a parasite, adapting to whatever suits him. He is using you, and our kind. Surely you see that.
See what? A century of your failures? Your betrayal of your own people? Namor has given our people more than you ever could. Victory. When my Archons have crushed this scantfly, you'll be back to rotting in the deep. Alone.
Thank you.
creature retreats. Wounded. Finish it.
Well now, children. Well now. One of you out there is slaying dragons and doing it in style. Keep those hits coming. Drifter. More. Soon. Soon. I promise. More!
Something went wrong with the jump, but we'll survive. Promise.
Okay.
Hey, why don't you go sit closer to the others until we get Environmental back?
My mom's coming to kill me soon.
Snap out of it. We're on our own now.
No! My mom's coming!
Hey, lose your light? Here, you can take mine.
I
two left. Just a simple choice between the horrible one and the terrifying one. In the vicinity, operate. Sorry, old habit.
Don't sweat it.
A new one. I don't think I get it either.
I know you. I feel it. Itching in my mind. You're not just some lucky drifter, are you? Well, my Archon will be prepared for you and your friend. I'm afraid that luck of yours is all spent.
Era, call off these aberrations. Give your sister a second chance at freedom. Are you so blind to the truth? You haven't won. You are a Dax in every way but name. A servant to the old golden lord.
A second chance! I see. You're not just trying to stop my Archons from finding her. You're trying to bring her back yourself. Either way, she'll soon be returned to us. And this time, as Natah, purged of Tenno lies and human weakness.
Oh!
let them fail.
Against me, Father. There is peace and dominion now. The first in centuries. Our people will finally flourish as we were meant to, atop the pyramid of living things. All of us, as one.
Are you trying to convince me? Or yourself, son?